Well, we're happy to be here today replanting rose bushes that were originally planted by families of veterans in honor of a loved one who maybe they lost or served overseas. So we preserved those roses when we redid Veterans Memorial Park, and today we have veterans along with our Sheriff's Department and Board of Commissioners here replanting those roses as we finish out this project.
Where did you store them when they were?